What'll it be?
Western Hospital in Osaka.
Correct! Of course, its real name is the San España. It appears a Westerner with tattoos on his arms has been taken there.
Sounds like Roberto. Well, he must be okay if he's in a hospital then.
Wait, Soki. Something about the name San España.
Oh no! Luis Frois!
Just staring into space. Aaron, is it Soki and Ohatsu?
No, not at all.
I know how you feel. I'm jealous when I see them too. In my case, it's because the one I'm thinking about never seems to notice me.
You're talking about Tenkai, aren't you?
Oh, fine. Come right out and say it. Anyway, what are your feelings towards Soki?
Well, he's an important ally, and like a brother to me. So, it's probably not true love, but just a crush or something. I don't know.
You're so naive.
You're one to talk.
Jubei! Jubei, we have to hurry to Osaka. We found Roberto.
Right.
Soki?
Yeah?
Pay more attention to your little sister. Poor thing. She's so confused right now.
Aaron!
What?
watch the fun. Did you come here?
Right. Over there!
We aren't going to ask nicely again, Luis.
Where should I begin?
I will cut you to pieces!
You're finished!
I will cut you to pieces!
Storm!
I will cut you to pieces!
You're finished!
Stay over there!
Hideyasu, please take Roberto away from here. I can only control the Genma Rosencrantz in his body for so long. Go now!
Roberto's been asleep for 10 days now.
Yeah.
I'm quite worried.
His body is a mess after his insides were toyed with like that. It's a wonder he's still alive at all.
I'll watch over him. Everybody, wake up! Roberto is finally up!
Roberto, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Are you hungry? Want something?
No.
I'm so glad you're back.
You all saved me.
Of course we did. You're one of us.
We wouldn't abandon you.
I see.
Don't worry about it. Wait.
Roberto. Can you speak Japanese?
Yeah. I'm sorry to keep it from you. Really,
No, that's okay. We can ask later.
Yeah, you've just regained consciousness. You have quite the will to survive.
Your body is still banged up, so slow down for a while. Is something wrong with my face?
No. No. Nothing.